Kelp forests are found in the ocean near Australia, the west coast of North and South America, Korea, New Zealand, South Africa, and many islands in the Southern Ocean. They live in cool, shallow seawater close to the shore. They are homes to many sea creatures. Kelp forests grow on rocky reefs. They need sunlight to survive. The holdfast is like a root but doesn't provide food. The kelp stem is called a stipe. Its leaves are called blades. The blades have bladders and they act like air bubbles. The bladders help the blades float up towards the surface.
This is a picture that we drew of what a kelp plant looks like. This is like the blade here, and this is the bladder here. This is the stipe, and that's the bastles on a rock. And we did an aquatic poem about it. Kelp forests grow in the ocean, even when it comes to fish. Lets them have a home and be safe. Provides food for the fish.